A field mouse lived in a simple burrow in the countryside, where it enjoyed the tranquility and safety of its surroundings. One day, a city mouse, who lived in a luxurious and comfortable house in the city, decided to visit his friend in the countryside. The city mouse was surprised by the humility of the country mouse's burrow and mocked his modest lifestyle. However, the field mouse offered him the best he had, some roots and grains to eat. Although the food was simple, the city mouse found it tasty and enjoyed the peace and quiet of the countryside. But his visit was interrupted by the sound of distant barking and barking, signaling the presence of danger. The city mouse, scared, told the country mouse that he preferred to return to the city, where he felt safe. Grateful for the field mouse's hospitality, he returned to his luxurious home in the city. However, once in the city mouse discovered that his environment, although luxurious, was full of constant dangers, such as cats and mouse traps. He missed the security and simplicity of country life. This fable teaches us that security and tranquility are more valuable than wealth and luxury. Sometimes it is better to be content with what we have, rather than seek more and risk losing everything.